It looks like we're nearing completion on a potential CBA, a full year ahead of when it would expire. And, you know, credit both sides for getting to the table way in advance of this thing getting ugly. And it sounds like they're going to be presenting, the NFLPA is going to be presenting to its membership the opportunity to vote on this. What do you know that's in this new CBA that represents a change from what's happening now in the CBA?
Well, 17 games. The whole focus
and a bye.
Is 17. It's still one bye.
Still one bye,
not two.
Okay, good.
The networks don't want two byes because when you put in two byes, you start really diluting some of the weekends. So you're going to look at the schedule and say, oh my God, what am I going
to
watch this
week
in November and December?
Okay.
But the 17 games was the biggest sticking point. And what happened was the NFLPA Executive Committee, along with Executive Director Demora Smith, spent 10 months negotiating based on 17 games. They reached an agreement based on 17 games. Well, and the example I've used, Paul, and I may have said it on your show, I apologize if I'm repeating myself. If you've got a lawsuit and there's two lawyers and they're talking and they come up with an agreement, okay, fine, this resolution is acceptable to us. Now we have to go sell it to our clients.
Right.
The NFL sold it to its clients. The NFLPA had a hell of a time selling this thing. I mean, the executive committee that negotiated the deal voted 6-5 against it on Friday and 7-4 against it last night.
Wow.
And the board of player reps barely passed this thing through to allow it to go to the full membership for a 50% plus one vote, which, you know, it's about 1,900 players. So what's that, about 950 you're going to have to say yes to it. They think that's what will happen. But, you know, I think D. Smith was an advocate of this deal all along because he fears that if they don't take advantage of the opportunity to get a deal done now, pivot to the networks, and lock in long-term TV deals, there's going to be less total money for everyone, or there's going to be less total money, and that shortfall is going to come out of the pockets of the players, not the league, when they do the deals, when they finally get labor peace. I think that's why the resurgence to do it now.
Right.